When you think of football, you have to think of Lambeau Field. We're here in Green Bay for this NFC matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the Green Bay Packers. The last line of defense out on the field today will be focusing in on the safeties for each side.
Yeah, you know, we call them safeties, but what they really are, they're center fielders in baseball. They take all those doubles and they make them outs. And that's what these two guys can do. They can break up passes and good enough to come up and stop the run game, too.
This is a big-time return. First down on the way. Play fake here. Running away from the sack. And he's thrown to the ground.
When you get an offense backed up, use that momentum. You know they're going to be careful, so you can be aggressive. Maybe even take a chance on the defensive side and see if you can get a safety or pin them back even farther. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Well, when you get in situations like this, third long, you got to be smart on the offensive side. Yeah, I know you want to pick up the first down, but don't force it, because if you do, it'll probably lead to a turnover.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Breaks another tackle. The Packers in for the score. The Packers for the extra point. And the extra point is good. And following the extra point, the Packers are leading by 7. Mason Crosby ready for the kickoff. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. Two tights for this play.
First down and 10.
Here's the handoff and they'll run it.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 8. Back to the ground. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. Nickel formation here for the defense. Third and six. Looking at every option. And here he goes. Sliding to get away from the hit. First down, offense readying for the snap. Breaks free. He's headed right. Shoved out of bounds.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down and five. They'll run it with him again. Gains 12.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
First down here. And a run right up the middle. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Flex round! Flex round!
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down and seven. The quarterback throws to the right. Gets past the first wave. Shove to the sideline.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense, hands on their knees, they are getting tired.
Flex round! Flex round!
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Right back to him one more time.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown, Seahawks.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Extra point is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Got a flag. They've got him down there.
Holding by the receiving team.
The defense accepts the penalty.
Hey.
The offense pinned back in an awful position. Out of the eye, they give it to the tailback.
The ball carrier on the play. Loss of
one. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second and 11. They're going to get him here for a sack.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt, and he's pushed out of bounds.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play. Now first and 10. There's a player down in the field. Trainers on their way out.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
They bunch up the receivers on one side.
They'll go shotgun here. And they sack the quarterback.
Well, we know one thing. If you're a defensive tackle, you got power. And it was on display that time. Wonderful job by the big fella busting through there and getting the sack on the QB.
Phil, Aaron Rodgers has turned into one of the iconic figures in the National Football League.
Well, and rightly so. And, you know, in football where it's very hard to differentiate between sometimes one throw or the next, even the casual fan can see when they watch Aaron Rodgers on TV, they go, wow, that's different. And I think that's pretty exciting stuff. We know the players, by talking to them on the Green Bay Packers, they know they have a special quarterback, and Aaron Rodgers, he just continues to astound week in and week out.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Trying to work the middle of the field.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The Seahawks get ready to start their drive. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
It's now second down. Back to the running back. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
That reception picks up the first down.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throws the ball very well on a run for the completion.
Defense comes out of the nickel. That'll be 5 yards. Delay of game.
First and 15 after the penalty. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Stands in the pocket. Nick Perry has the sack.
I know a lot of people are going to be surprised by this, but when you take those blindside hits, they don't hurt as much as you think because you had no idea it was coming, your body's loose, and you can absorb the hit.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? Someone, he dives into the end zone for the score.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
Makes the PAT. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. Packers come onto the field now for this next series. They come to the line, and it's first down. From the gun, has the reception all alone. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Good job that time by the defense. Nice reaction. Seeing the short throw, coming up, and getting their arms around the runner and making the tackle.
Two-minute warning. That little throw was good for only three, so it's now second down and seven.
Get reset. Hey, easy.
The formation here, shotgun, looking to the right side and throwing. The Packers get a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Quarterback's calling something out. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. From the gun, he'll throw it over the middle. Squeezes it into coverage. And he's knocked out of bounds.
That time it's a short pass to the receiver, and I give him all the credit. He takes a short pass and turns it into a long gain. He has the move to get it done, and he did that time.
First down following the long play. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
That's fine now. Hurry up.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looking across the middle, makes the reception.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. They hurry to the line of scrimmage.
Loss of two on the play.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
319. Turn it on. Go ahead. Let's go. Come on, quick,
guys. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Taking off. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
It's always a risk when you take it out of the end zone on a kick return. But how about this? This time the coach is yelling, don't. He takes off and he says, yes. What a play by the returner. Takes it all the way back for a touchdown.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. Green Bay Packers getting ready now to start their drive. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. And he wants to throw it across the middle. No separation at all. Incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Three-step drop. The quarterback throws the pass, and he's brought down right at the 42.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
And here we have second down.
Looking to the right here on this throw. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
That's fine. Yeah. Hurry up. Hey. Yeah.
third down.
Looks to his left.
No way that would be completed.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
They ought to award him 4 if he makes this. That kick is no good. No good. That's the end of the first half. And we'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks are leading by 7. Phil, what was the story in the first half?
Well, nothing like going in at halftime with the lead. It just makes you feel good. It makes you think all that week's preparation and hard work, we were right in what we were trying to do. But the big thing is in going in at halftime, rest up, be determined. Try to come out in the second half and act like you're behind. If you can do that, you can hold on to that lead and go on and win the game.
They bring in the extra tight end.
First down and 10. Lynch trying the right side. Knocked out of bounds.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Now first and 10.
They break through. Tackle it behind the line.
Now the offense in their hurry up. Nickel formation for the defense here. Second down and 13. Trying to make something happen. And he's taken out of bounds.
The ball carrier on the play. Gain of 2.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Third and 9. The quarterback throws to the right. The tackle was made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. The offense is back on the field here with 4th and 3 to go. Trying to find an open man. Buying time. Looking to scramble. The Seahawks turn the ball over on downs.
When you decide to go for it on 4th down as a head coach, you've got to realize that you're going to be one of 2 things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
Wide receivers bunched up. 1st and 10. Going across the middle.
That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone.
Packers now ready to kick the football down the field.
And he begins his return. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line. Seahawks ready to take over the football. They face first down. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First and 10. Running for his life. And he's going to slide feet first. Time for the no-huddle offense. The quarterback has his team's attention here. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He's into the open. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. First down and 10.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I hope the best.
Press coverage all the way. Everybody is split out wide. Second down and a long way to go. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
The pass play fails to work. And now it's third down. Wide receivers are bunched up.
Out of the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing.
They pick up the first down with that reception.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. A look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Split backfield here. Now first and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Ball swatted away.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Scanning the field. All day to throw. Scrambling out of the pocket. The tackle is made. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Third down and 2. Looking down the field. He's scrambling down. That's a touchdown.
What a wonderful job by the quarterback scoring on that long run, running the football, and the defense. This is why you got to keep your eyes on the quarterback. If he decides to scramble, then you can go get him. Nobody's looking. The quarterback, nice run, and gets the score.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. Packers getting set now for their next series.
Let's go, hey, let's go, come on.
The defense comes out in the nickel. The quarterback's calling something out. First and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Offense lines up here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Second and 4. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Tackled down at the 22.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He'll throw it over the middle. He had no time to get set.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Looking across the middle, secures it with two hands.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by.
The quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Gets away from the heat. Forcing it across for the touchdown.
I don't think the quarterback had any notion that he was going to run with the football. Look, he breaks the pocket. He's looking to throw the football down the field, but nobody's looking. They force him to run, and then he shows his talent, makes it happen, and scores a touchdown.
The point after is good. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. They're setting up return. Shoved out of bounds.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Split backfield here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Out of the shotgun formation. Surveys. Buying time, looking for a receiver. Inaccurate with that one. Playing press coverage to the outside. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. And it's Charles Woodson in on the tackle. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. The quarterback has his team's attention here. This play set up by the long gainer. Looks around. The quarterback throws to the right. Shoved to the sideline.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
That's second down coming up. Scans the field. Makes the catch in open space. The
quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
Ohio! Ohio!
On the way, third down. Running away from the pressure, challenging the defenders to the right side. The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
I got to give the quarterback all the credit this time. He's able to get out of trouble, and once he moves, how about that throw on the run, and he gets a touchdown out of it.
It's good. It's getting late in this one. The Seahawks are leading by 7. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Packers come onto the field for their next series. Offense lines up here. The quarterback's calling something out. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. He's got a wide open alley. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers. From the shotgun. And he's taken down.
You know, when you get sacked like that, it just comes down. The quarterback, you hate to put all the pressure on him, but you have to know it. In this league, the rules, you can throw it away, so no use holding on that football and taking those hits. And most importantly, then losing those yards and putting your team in a tough position.
Reaches out and grabs it. They break him to the turf.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
This is third down. Drop back, shotgun formation, and he wants to throw it across the middle. Ball's on the ground. He's got some daylight. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
The Seahawks are getting set for their next possession. Really good field position here to start this drive. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
Good job for the defensive line. Standing in there, fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
This will be second down. They'll run with it again for about 4.
Number 24, here's the call of the run. Gain of 4 on the play.
The corner step back. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Third and 3. Trying to power his way right up the middle.
Very few teams in the league can do this and run the football for first downs. Anytime it's in a situation, 3rd and 2, 3rd and 3, they don't even think about run.
because they're not tough enough to get it done. They have to throw it. Nice job by this offense.
We're late in the fourth, and the offense is just trying to sit on the lead. Staying on the ground. Touchdown, Seattle.
Well, there's an old saying in the NFL, you know how many points you need? And the answer is more. So no matter what the lead is, keep trying to score. Nice job by the offense getting that extra touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Count it. Time's becoming a factor in this one as the Seahawks lead by 14. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. He'll start his return. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
Green Bay Packers get ready to start their drive.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
That pass was hurried.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
And he makes the catch just past the first down marker. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Gains 15.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle, and you give up a long game. You got your players in position. That's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make the play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Packers now move the chains. Touchdown and drawing close.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made him think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open, nice touchdown.
He made it. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. The Seahawks come onto the field now for this next series. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The defense comes out in the nickel. Second down and a long way to go. And a gain of four.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
They connect on that pass play, but it's still third down. John Ryan will be called on to send this one down the field. Going to challenge the punt coverage. Knocked out of bounds. The Packers getting ready now to start their drive.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Miracles do happen, but this team's going to need one probably to pull this off.
He has the grab.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, he got thrown one down the field.
Let's go, hey, let's go, come on, hey.
Second and three. He's looking to the right here on this throw. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First down here after the completion.
The quarterback throws to the right. Hauls it in for the first down. No huddle time.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
First down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Ball is batted down.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
This game is about to finish. The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
There's the marker. It comes out. That snap was not in time. It'll be a delay of game call.
Repeat, second down.
One more snap and we can call it a day. Quarterback did not get the snap in time. That'll be a delay of game.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, second down.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Let's go, come on.
They'll go shotgun here, looking to the right side and throwing. That's an interception.
Good job by the defensive back, reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.